The sheriff's office also trying to find a hit-and-run driver. A pickup truck was traveling south in the middle lane of I-475 when a car cut over in front of it. The truck lost control, went off the road, and flipped down a ravine. But the other car kept going. The driver of the truck is at the hospital in stable condition.